right, so you're here. Now, you don't want them to come back after he attacked you. I'm gonna show you how to do this technique and take your guy out again, all right? So, here we go. We're gonna do this in steps, all right? If you guys already watched the first video by Roderick here, it's kind of the same type of movement. If not, we're gonna show you again anyway. All you're trying to do is get out of the way. Notice I'm from a standing position, because I don't know. I might be in a fight, I might not. It might be just a stranger walking past and thinks all of a sudden, oh, I'm gonna take his wallet. You know, you never know what's gonna happen, right? So I'm from a standing position, right? And all I'm doing is taking a step forward and slightly out, right? Step forward and slightly out. So when Roger throws a punch here, right? I'm taking a step forward and slightly out, okay? Now, the timing on this can be a little difficult, but if you come to the class, I'm gonna tell you about by the end of this video, you'll learn how to do it easily, okay? So, once again, the first part of part one, we're gonna step in, and we're gonna parry. So here we go. We're here, right? We're catching, right? We're catching. Notice I'm here, and I'm breaking there, right? Breaking there. It's like a fulcrum, right? You take, lock here, and break, right? So it's a fast motion, as you saw when we first did the intro here. So once again, this is the step one, pow. Right? That's step one. Step two. Now you guys saw the footwork and the stance. Once again, this is just a quick short video just to show the technique. We'll teach you more when you come to our events. But this here is all about body movement, body positioning, and balance, okay? So here we are. Once again, step one, he punches, I step forward and break the elbow, right? Now I'm grabbing here. Now I'm just not throwing some weak little knee here. Taibo stuff, you know what I'm saying? Not saying that those are weak, but they might not be as effective with the fight, you know? So, here, I'm pulling him towards me. Notice my position. I'm pulling him towards me. Bam! And give him a knee right to the sternum. Now, he may go down here, but that's what the next step is for, okay? So, once again, he's up, he throws the punch, slowly, bam! Right into the knee. It's one nice motion. Last but not least, in this amazing array of technique, right? Brilliant. Last but not least is the finisher, right? This is the part that you want to know. You can use this technique in an array of different fighting techniques and combinations and things like that. It's a great finisher, and it's something that doesn't want your opponent to come back. You can control them with this technique, as you saw in the beginning, and we're gonna show you how to do it here. So from the beginning of the technique, here we are. He throws the punch, bow, slow, bow, the knee, in your position. It doesn't matter where he is, just slide down. Notice how I just slid right into him, right? Here, you're gonna see, and I'm gonna move him here. I'm gonna move him to this side, move him to this side. This hand is gonna grab right here, where my bicep is. And I'm making it so he cannot get loose, right? He can't get loose here, right? And if he tries to pick me up or something like that, all I'm gonna do is pull back and choke. Come back to this angle. Look at how I have his hip. Pull back and choke. Pull back and choke him up. You can take him wherever you want to go. He might try something weird, right? I don't know what. Pull back and choke, okay? It's something that I keep your opponent under control. You can talk to him there, right? Or you can choke him out until he doesn't want anymore and he taps out and falls to the ground. Kerplunk, right? So, once again, I'm Andrew Heath with Fit to Inspire / Raging Fit. Y'all already know Roderick Brothers, my partner in crime. Make sure y'all go to our website, www.fittoinspire.com. Usually you guys are very good at finding us.
You're good at what you do.
You're good at what you do. We have an event coming up on July 9th at the LA Fitness in Parma, okay? So come join us for that. We're gonna be teaching all kinds of techniques. We have a whole lot of things planned for this summer, and we want to teach you how to defend yourself. All right, so come on out, join us. Y'all know how to find us, y'all know how to get to us. Holla back, youngins. Peace out.
Peace.